Okay, this is my evaluation of this UFO video, which is one of the only ones out of a few that I found. I went through frame by frame of the whole entire video, that it actually looks authentic to whatever it is in the background. I believe myself to be UFOs, and as you can see right here, there's more than two, by the way. I mean, there's more than one. This guy might have thought there was one, but these are two. There's maybe even more than two, as a matter of fact, because in some of the frames I found there to be more, looked like three, because they were farther in the distance or smaller, different colors, whatever. And as you're looking at it, you would think that one is moving first. It's definitely not a tracer or shadow of one. There's definitely looks to be two there. I think there's more because of the different shapes and colors and stuff that I see through a lot of the frames. But you think that the one is leading the other, but that's not the case, because let's say you're facing two objects and one's on the left and one's on the right. Well, in some of the clips, the one on the left would move first, and some of the clips, the one on the right would move first. Okay. Well, anyway, I don't believe in UFOs as far as aliens go. Myself, I believe that it's just the government that, or some other faction or whatever that's building different types of spaceships. You know, I mean, it could be some nasty thing, but look right here in this frame. There's two black dots above the white dot, which actually there's two white dots, you know, which seem to be more prominent than the rest of the colors. But you see the black above it, two dots, black dots that are moving in unison with the white ones, and they even have tracers behind them. Now, I'm no light expert and I'm no photography expert, but why the black? Is that a shadow? I mean, how can you have a shadow in the sky of two objects and they're moving in unison, as you can see? It seems to me that that seems some type of hoax, but in that sense, because you can't have these black shadows with tracers. And are the black objects part of the whole thing, you know? Or is you know, like I said, there was more than one colors that I'd seen in some of the clips, and different shapes and seem to be different shapes and sizes, but all moving around the same area. Is there a lot more things out there that you just can't see? And were some of them the ones that had the black shadows? It seemed to be some type of explosion or propulsion, or I mean, is it a light show? I mean, you know, I'm curious. Right there, it looks like two stars, but if you look closer, you know, there could be five, six, seven shapes in that one star. You know, and there's where it turns different colors. There's one of the pictures where it's a different colors. But I mean, could there be more than one? And the one ball that I think is two separate balls, when you get close up, they look like stars. So is there more than one in there? I mean, is there like five? In each one, you see what I'm saying? Like there's 10 objects floating around in unison. Or is there one major object in the middle that's reflecting all these lights? Because if you think about it, if an object in the middle was turning left or right, the one on the right might seem to move first, or the one on the left might seem to move first, depending on which way the object in the middle is moving, which would be the actual object that was there. So that's a possibility. But here's a scene where I took where it's going behind the, kind of behind the leaf. And it looks very correct in the lighting. So I'd have to say, if that's trick photography, that's great trick photography, because it actually goes behind it. And there was another scene where it went behind the leaf, and you could see the light reflecting through the leaves off of it. I mean, it was minimal, and you know, this is a leaf, and this thing's far off in the distance, but you could, you know, probably judge by that, because either it's producing light, or it's reflecting light from the sun, but you could either way judge by that, you know, if you were a photography expert or a light expert or whatever, you know. But this guy sent me a friend invite, which I don't know why, and I think he's a little kooky. He was talking about praying to somebody. Here's where it's moving behind the leaf again. Anyway, by the way, but he's talking about somebody telling him to pray. I don't know if he was talking about he was praying with some guru or something, or praying to God or something to help him see these lights. I mean, you can go on this guy's channel. I'll put a link to it down in the description and judge for yourself, but I think he's a little kooky. But UFO chasers usually are. Bigfoot chasers, etc., etc., etc. I'm not going to debunk these people or claim that they're nuts, you know, all these people that do all this stuff, because they're pioneers in a way, discoverers, whatever, and they're searching for the truth. They're looking for answers. Now here, this thing has tracers. I'm very curious about that too. Now, like I said, I'm not a light expert, but how is the thing going to have tracers up in the sky, unless it's a propulsion, unless it's some type of burst of propulsion? It dissipates real quick, so you know, you could say, oh, it's the camera, but no, there's different points and different parts where it's doing different things. Sometimes it seems to have different types of explosions that come from it of light, so I don't know if it's propulsion or if it's just light or whatnot. But here's another instance where it goes behind the leaf. And it looks very valid. Like I said, I went through every single frame in the entire video. I don't know, there was thousands of frames in there. I didn't count them, but it took a while. It seems to go behind the leaf, so that's valid. But that could be trick photography, you know. Here's another part where it was red. There's another part where it was red, you know, different colored lights. Couldn't get many close-ups on, I mean, good picture of it doing that. I'm going to process this in the best format possible when I release this video, so that you can go through this video if you choose to, and maybe you can focus in on the pictures with a nice Adobe Photoshop or something. I didn't feel like doing it myself. But, you know, this guy, like I said, this guy sent me a friend invite, and I was curious about why, and I was curious about his videos that were talking about UFOs, so I decided to take his video and tear it apart and build it back up. That's what I do. And there it seems to go behind wall or building, top of a building, which seemed valid. Like I said, you can analyze it yourself, the frames.